The reason, I guess, for me why it took so long to write this song was I thought that worship music was like music that had to make you cry and shake and be in tears, but it's just whatever's on your heart, and it can be something simple as thanks to God or just loving Him. And this is a song of how I used to resonate and how it's just come through in my life, and it's all about me. Be the miracle. So, hope you enjoy.
Never is.